Hello guys! Welcome back to Lisa Corpus Vlog! So ngayon guys, first time kong mag-apply dito sa Hong Kong. Yun, kasi very sad ako guys kasi yung first employer ko, relocation, papunta sila ng Canada. So ngayon, nandito ako ngayon guys sa Fulbright Group Employment Agency. Yon, with sir. Sir, sir, what is your name, sir? Peter. Ayan, nandiyan si Sir Peter. And then, ayan. Ayan, Fulbright Group Employment Agency. Sa mga OFW po dyan, kung naghahanap kayo sa ng best agency and trusted agency, nandito po tayo sa anong lugar to, City? Ito po yung address. Shop F1661 Floor Capital 61-65 Chatham Road South Team Tattoo. Yan, yan po yung address. Paka, napaka-friendly po nila. Lalo po yung boss ng ano, na si Sir
Peter.
Sir Peter! Ayun!
Are you?
Yan, ano. Trusted. Welcome. And yeah, sa mga na, ano dyan, kung gusto nyo nang mabilisan urgent, dito lang po tayo sa Fulbright Agency. Yan.
So,
sir, can you please the photo of President Duterte? I want to show to them.
Hey. Yes. Marianne.
And then, ayun, napaka ano po nila kasi first time kong pumunta dito.
Where's the McDo?
McDo pa kami mamaya.
Ayun, ayun guys. So, napaka ano nila. Ayan, nandito si Senator Bato. And then,
Manny Pacquiao.
And then, Senator Manny Pacquiao daw. Manny Pacquiao. And then, who's that?
Bongo.
Ah, that is his Bongo. Government? Governor?
Yeah. No, senator.
And senator. And finally, our president in the Philippines, President Rodrigo Duterte. Yeah. At saka yung kanyang Ayun, napatunay na pumunta dito si ano, ang ating mahal na pangulo, si President Rodrigo Duterte. Ayun. Sa mga ano niyan, mga walang trabaho diyan, guys. Mabilis lang pala ang paghahanap, guys. O yun, no. Nakuha ko ng interview. Excellent daw ako, sabi ni Sir. Nakakatawa. First time kung ano, excellent daw ako, guys. Binigyan ako ng trophy. Ayun, no. Thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Ayun, no. Ayun. O, sandali. Papagita ko pa daw yung ano sabi ni sir. Ayan. What is that, sir? Flock of Capri. What is that? Ayan, o, diba? Mamaya mag-picture kami ni sir.
Give me a good employer, sir, ah.
Yan na yung aatake yung convincing power ni Lisa. Sabi ko sa kanya, bibigyan niyo na ako ng good employer.
Ayan.
O yan, andito yung secretary din nila.
Mamaya tayo magsisikahan.
O sige, magpakilala ka muna para mag-promote yung Fulbright Group Employment Agency.
Ikaw po. Okay, how are you?
Okay. Oh,
Filipino volunteer.
Yeah, Filipino volunteer, sir, mister.
Just call me Junior.
Okay. Oh, madam.
Admin ng Social Justice Migrant Worker.
Volunteer. Domestic soccer volunteer.
Oh, just only volunteer.
Anyone who are terminated, terminated, relocation, break contract, finish contract, don't hesitate to call us for Bright Agency or message us. We can help you.
Yan, thank you so much. Ito pa yung nakaka-proud, guys. Proud Iglesia ni Cristo po tayo kasi si... Anong pangalan niya kasi? Anong pangalan mo, Sisi?
Judith.
Ayan, ito si, malapit na siyang mabaptize sa Church of Christ. Yun. Ayan, kaya mabait talaga yung ama. Tignan nyo, oh, kasi katatapos lang namin ng worship service namin. Talagang pinagpapala. Pag ang ama na ang umano sa'yo, walang imposible talaga. Yeah. Thank you so much, guys. So, yun. So, yun. Thank you, sir. Okay. Yan. Yan. Update ko kayo, guys. Mamaya, mag-set yung muna kami ni sir. Yung may-ari ng agency, sir. Thank you. Ayan, update ko kayo, guys. Kanina, nag-apply ako. So, kami na yung applicant. I'm so very lucky, guys, kasi may dumating na isang employer, face-to-face interview, guys. So, ako yung napili. Ayan. Ayan. Thank you, guys. Thank you. At syempre, I'm very thankful to the owner of this agency, Mr. Peter Wong. Ayan. Kasi binigyan niya ako ng good employer, guys. Bait. Sobrang bait nung employer na nag-interview sa akin. Imbis na akong applicant ang mag-interview, ako pa yung parang nag-interview sa aking employer. Napaka-bait niya, guys. Napaka-simple niya. Sobrang bait niya, guys. First impression ko talagang napaka-bait niya, guys. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Hello, guys. Siya ngayon ang... Kaya ibibigay ko ni sa kanya ang... Trophy.
Thank you, guys. To the manager of the agency, can you please give me the reward? This is... Ayan.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much. Yeah. Mga guys, mga OFW here in abroad, please in the other countries. I refer you the
Fulbright
agency in the Hong Kong. Fulbright Employment Agency. No 10%.
Ano yun? This is so many beautiful.
Not 10% commission or other fees for the applicants. Oh yeah, kaya ganun, guys. Ano naman ang masasabi mo sa akin, sir?
Sa kanya, sa galis.
O, magsalita ka para sa akin.
Kasi baka magsabi na
lang siya na
okay, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys. Thank you for McDonald's.
Thank you for the McDonald's, for the dinner. Not yet. Signing.
Ay! Passport.
Oh, guys, tapos na akong nag-sign ng contract kasama ng aking employer, guys. Yun, salamat, napakarami, guys. Bye-bye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, Lisa Corpus Vlog. O sa mga OFW po dyan, don't forget Fulbright Agency. That's all, guys. Bye-bye.
Have a nice day, guys. Address in the Philippines.